Pleasure from the guys back to me. It's a challenge. It's me, your girl, Esther. Thank you all so much for always coming back to watch my video. My Tony subscriber, my new subscriber. Thank you so much. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Love you.
Hello everybody, welcome back, welcome you guys back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for always coming back to watch my video, especially my returning subscriber. A very big thanks to you, my new subscriber. You are welcome. Thank you all so much. So today in Nigeria, Edo State, Benin City, Edo State, Nigeria, you know, there have been protests everywhere around Nigeria since then. It's like 3 or 4 days ago, I don't know, Benin people started their protesting, you know. Benin youth, they are really angry because of no employment for the young ones. And these people keep telling us that the youth, they are the leaders of tomorrow. But in Nigeria, the youth is not, if they don't take it by force, what they are doing now, there will not be tomorrow, there will not be tomorrow leaders, because all these old men, they don't want to even go. Maybe they don't want, they want to live all their life because they are sweeping in our happiness and joy, because the things they are supposed to be doing for the youth, they are not doing it. So I am proud of Benin youth. I am proud of you people, because Benin youth go to Oko prison in Edo State to go and release all those prisoners. And all the prisoners they release, you will not see a old man there. You will not see all this our politician that is eating all the money. None of them, they all of them under the age of 20, 30, to 40, all the youth that is supposed to be the leader of tomorrow, there will be a prison there, because no food, nothing, no work, no job opportunity, no employment, nothing. They are just frustrating them. Yeah? When I travel to Africa, yeah, I change 100 euros. It's not even enough for me for a day. It's not enough. Yeah? Where I live here in abroad, I will not finish 100 euros in a week or in 3 days. You understand? So they are really fighting for their rights. Anybody that will come out and say that what they are doing is not good, they need to take it by force, because they have been keeping quiet, dying in silence, hunger, no work. A youth will go to school, university. At the end of the day, we end up selling pure water, doing, you know, in short, it's not easy. They make the life to be very, very hard for them to live. When I travel abroad, that is when I know that so the government can also care for the youth, every other person. But when I was in Africa, I think just for the rich people alone, people at the top. So we that is not at the top, we that our parents, our mother is unlucky to be in their midst, then we are not, but we are not in Nigeria. That was my thinking before. It's when I travel to this Europe now, I now see that it's not like that, so my people. So I will be dropping the video here, how the youth go and open the prison for the youth inside the prison to come outside, and some of the youth, also free through this protesting. They interview there as well. Do you know what they say? Many of them, they are all in prison because of lies. Because of what they are not supposed to be in prison for. Me, I'm not advocating for those criminals, those thieves, those kidnappers. They should leave those who are inside. But all these people, like some of the video I will be uploading now, you will watch it and see that many of them have something to talk about. But they will just throw them there because no money to pay. Then the family will even just say, it's better make it there inside prison because food, no, they don't talk or say, I want to see money to go pay them for prison. So my people, I'll be dropping this video so that make I not go to go talk, so that you can watch it, guys. So kudos to Benin youth for opening the prison for your fellow youth brothers and sisters to come outside, you know. So youth freedom. So that is it. So thank you all so much. If you come across this video, if you find it interesting, comment, like the video, and end SARS in Nigeria, end to corruption, end to old cargo president, end to Buhari, end to all the babad leaders. Thank you all so much. Bye bye.
The prisoner is coming out from the prison. Buhari must go right now. He must go. The prisoner to call out. The leader figure, come on. Yeah, call out. All the prisoners to come out. Yes, we need freedom. Yeah, come out, come out, come out. Freedom.
Yeah, freedom.
Namoto. Love you, Moto Nagono. They are shooting, you can imagine. They are shooting the prisoners. Hey! 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 We now agree. We now agree. Look at. They are shooting. Everybody should come out, they are shooting. More rush that guy now. More rush that guy. More rush that with that. Hey! Let's rush him. More rush out. He wants to shoot. Did they shoot? Did they shoot? Did they shoot direct?
Did they shoot direct?
They shoot direct. Now direct they shoot. We now agree. We must release the people in this prison yard. More go now with that. They shoot going, they shoot. Oh yeah, more go pursue, yes. We now agree. Freedom! Freedom for the prisoner! Freedom! Yes, freedom! We now agree. Let them shoot, let them shoot. Nobody pass. Nobody pass.
Freedom!
Don't come outside. The priest, Buhari must go. Everybody should come back. No, come back. Come back, come back. How many they want to kill? They don't have to kill everybody. Go, go back. They don't have to kill anybody. We need freedom. Without release, we want release. Without release, we want release. Come on. Men are coming to us for you. Yes, 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 correct. The guy is happy. Yeah. Yes. Freedom. Yes. From Mirigo. Come on. go reverse. Oko prizi abi. Go back go the first bet with this.
Charlie go.
2-16.
What do you do?
I'm not doing anything. I found my father for village. What they call arrest me, president. They call arrest. They put allegation for me. I say I keep it. I'm not okay. I'm not doing anything. Now they put me for 2-16 now. No court, nothing. Now I'm in the support. They call no visit.
Today you are free. I've been in you. That's the way you go. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Say thank you.
Yeah, you.
4 years. Four years now you take that prison.
God bless you now. God bless you now.
Freedom.
Freedom. Omo, like this, they don't bust at those state prison, no. Don't be White House now.
Yes now.
They don't bust White House. See prisoners they run. Freedom.
As I know to now.
You prisoner too?
Yes.
Freedom.
Yeah, detain me.
See ya.
All love with detention.
Jesus.
I give my people money. They go to my friend.
Yeah.
I know they're there. He got money.
Yeah.
He got money.
Yeah.
He spent a daily.
Yeah.
He got daily job money. He's not going to investigate me. He remained to go to prison 2 years plus. I just said I was a trial. Yeah. Man, don't worry. God.